failure.
Hey, Mr. Ambrosi, it's definitely McCormick. I spoke to you the other day. I got a message today that you wanted to speak to me or leave a message. I spoke to Michael Bloom at his residence that night and made it clear to him that he's not to contact you and told him that you were thinking about getting a restraining order, and he understood. Hopefully you're not having more problems with them. Hopefully everything goes well. If you have any more questions, you can call everybody else at your house or whatever. All right, take care.